This is a diary of my road trip to San Francisco and Hawaii.
I don't think we're going on a road trip. We seem to be flying.
By air. We built this city on rock and roll. We're here at the top of Coit Town, which is in on Telegraph Hill in San Francisco. It's 210 feet up, 21 stories. It's very nice. What a layman.
It's very nice.
Very, very nice.
Very nice.
Very, very, very nice. That's San Francisco.
That's some coins.
And this is me scratching my stomach. So here we have a rather steep street, and it's difficult to get across just how steep it is on film. So let's take a look at Barrett standing up, and you'll see the angle. Oh, he's leaning back as well. You'll see the angle that the cars are at.
Not fall over.
Yeah. This is the very wiggly road.
Lay that down. Who's that? Here's Stu fashionably wearing his front pack.
It's very comfortable as well.
Because he has to use both hands on here, he says, using one hand. I just got it. Oh, look at that. Let's rotate the board. That's number Wang.
Weighs like over a ton.
Oh, then they push it off.
And now for something very special. It's not a roundabout, but it's the next best thing.
We call these circulators. We're currently here in a department store, and kind of like the Oracle, but slightly bigger.
And we're on the fourth floor.
Oh yes, this is the fourth floor.
Right. Andy, where are we standing at the moment?
We're currently looking over Union Square in San Francisco.
We are.
There's fog rolling in. You can't see the top of that building. You can just see the top of that building at the moment.
More specifically, where are we standing?
Standing on the balcony of the Cheesecake Factory.
Ooh.
Whilst we're waiting for tasty, tasty food to happen.
Not necessarily cheesecake.
Not indeed.
We're also standing on the rooftop of Macy's. There is the X.
So, where are we?
We're probably about halfway now. Over there is Alcatraz. Over here is the Golden Gate Bridge. And over here is the Bay Bridge, which is slightly different. They look pretty much the same. They're both impressive stuff.
That's impressive.
And as you can see, I'm swaying slightly. I don't have sea legs, more like jelly legs.
It's getting low. Effortless.
You know, 2 feet, 3 feet. There's three birds! Wingspan.
Move away, do you hear what I say? From under my breath.